So, and he was without teeth for approximately 15 years, 10 years, 15 years?
10 years, 15 years, a really long time. It was, of course, a process. So, slowly, so I know everything about the process, losing the teeth, feeling not good about it, changing the behavior, because it was a psychological impact. So. And so it's quite interesting now to have really suddenly full teeth, and I'm really amazed that it worked in the end so fine, because there are so many things we could go wrong, and at the moment everything looked really much better as I thought, actually. Because I thought, okay, it goes now over the next years, then maybe there's a complication, there's a complication. So a lot of this stigmatic help, and that it was well done. I don't really have to say that. And we have a lot, we have done a lot of investigation. For example, at first we planned to do it in Bangkok. So because Bangkok has also good dentist hospitals, one can do some investigation, get some feedback, okay, there are more tourism, and so people have some experiences. Well, every little thing could be interesting. So if you don't know, okay, there's one working in your teeth, maybe you have new teeth, and then if there is something wrong, what are you then going to do? And kind of permanently put it out in new implants. And then, in the end, I came up here to find really, really great performance price combination, I have to say. I think this will be, at the moment in India, it's relatively seldom to find such a great combination. I checked in Europe. Hungary, for example, is at the moment known as cheaper as in Germany. Germany is a high price, like USA or Great Britain. Hungary, they are also a great doctors, and cheaper as in Germany was an option. Bangkok, for example, but they become over the time more and more expensive. And Chennai is still, I think, not so known. India is known as great doctors and great materials. It was one reason why I thought, okay, no, India could be an option in general. But really concrete doing that, there are many, if you read over internet, you get still not so much feedback from people. And so I think, okay, I was not sure about it. Everything seems okay, but you cannot know, especially if you're in Germany and India is far away, and this is my first time in India. So I've also, okay. And at the moment I'm really relieved also how well it was done, and already before how well, especially he, I really have to thank him. And not just because for advertising or being polite or something, he really found out little stuff what the doctor in Bangkok, for example, not found, that he was not a bad one. Also, it was good, but those little things which make me a little bit sure, okay, he seems really competent, not just, okay, the doctor and doing something. It seems right, it seems more going to details, and so as everything you want to really hear if one is working on your, on sensitive things. I think I like normal things, mostly like cinema, movie theater, some more independent stuff as well. So experience different sceneries in Berlin or in Europe. Especially in Berlin, you have a lot of different cultural sceneries. All stuff, I enjoy life. So what one is doing, who is more interested in reality and looks a little bit more around, is not so too stereotype. I think this kind of life. So it was up and down, of course. So.
How would you rate your food chewing differences between before and now?
Also, general, now having new teeth, and before that I had practically no teeth anymore. So there are two, three rests. This is a huge impact. At first I feel a little bit like, at the moment still a little bit like in a movie. Because many things are unused. For example, the distance of that we have the teeth. If I bite on my finger, for example, now I exercise a little bit. usually you are used to that, but at first it's so like you suddenly get the artificial stuff in and then by then, you have to readapt so feeling for it that you know the distance, so normal things. But this goes, I feel more and more better. So I bite sometimes in my cheek still, so which remembered me to when I was a child. I often sometimes bite in my tongue or in cheeks. This reappeared, so some memories came back. So it was this, it was like this. It feels at the moment strange. It flows more and more together and unites a little bit with my mouth. On the other hand, I still have an artificial feeling, but everything goes in the right direction. I have the feeling, okay, it still hurts a bit from the operation. So normal pressure hurting, nothing special. This was luckily everything okay. So far, I have not the impression there's something wrong.